So what's happening, guys? Aztecross here. So took a trip down Slut Lane this morning, and boy do I feel dirty, man. Ugh, I hate using these setups. Don't think that I use them a lot. I can promise you, I went in and out of games with them. This was the first game I tried with each one of these setups, just to show you how powerful it was, averaging 30 kills per game. You see where I'm going with this? This is extremely nasty. I mean, nasty. So before we go any further, if you have dignity, if you have pride in your abilities, if you plan on playing the game, well, just the honorable way, don't watch this video. Just cut it off now. Look away, child.
Look away, child. Look away!
Because this is about to get rough. And I'm talking about anal rough. But with that being said, it is three setups that I have been seeing a migration to. Now, hopefully Bungie fixes these setups. It kind of asked for it by proposing these different armor pieces and weapons into it. But we're going to jump into it, and these are the three setups, and they are from slutty to sluttiest setups that I have. So, starting off with number three, let's rock it, guys. X gon' give it to ya. Fuck wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to ya. Knock, knock, open up the door. This is a nasty ass setup. And guys, I'm gonna show you what I got loaded out. This is Blade Dancer. Of course, I'm using the most hated freaking weapon of them all. As you see right there, I'm rocking with skip grenades, better control, razor's edge, all that good juicy stuff just to make me even deadlier. Blink strike on top of that with Kepri Sting to go invisible. This is a very slutty setup. And I must say, it made my top three really quick. And of course, Blade Dancer to begin with is already really powerful to begin. So I don't know, guys. This to me is really nasty because, man, I mean, I know invisibility don't work for some people, but if you got somebody that's already good with the shoddy to begin with, and then you get them invisible and you give them a universal freaking remote, oh my god, how nasty can you get? Oh, it gets worse here on out, guys. Again, look away, child. Look away. You remember how I said it gets worse? Well, the weapons kind of stay the same. No, I'm not going to be using the sidearm. Back with Universal, man. I always got to beat Slutty Combo with that. And as you see, I'm rocking double nades and double melees, man. Rocking the claws. And you're wondering, why do I use double nades? It's for that stuff right there, man. You want to really be able to far range these guys. So the best way to do it, just knock a little health off. Just a sliver. That's all Universal needs. Just a little bitty sliver to go ahead and finish them off with Universal Remote. Of course, guys, I know you're getting disgusted watching this thing. Again, before we go any further, look away. Just look away. So our last and final setup, oh my god, I hate these guys. Look, this is, of course, the beloved Titan. No backup plans, and let's go ahead and hit up the perks that we got loaded out with it. Suppressor grenades to fuck up other people's supers, catapult, blessing of light, war machines, Bastion, and illuminated. Guys, you will be killing people, wrecking the entire team. I cannot tell you, oh, I hate this. I refuse to use this, and of course, universal dildo to be combined with this. Guys, this is going to eat the other team.
We'll be right back. Guardians, those are your setups. And, man, I wouldn't say just always have these setups available and use those setups. I just mean, if you run into people using this, I just want to give you the ability to, I guess, fight it off. I don't know. Maybe I'm just trying to ease my conscience right now. Either way, I'm going to go ahead and throw myself off this cliff. All right, fellas. Thanks for coming and watching.
Gonna give it to you. Fuck, wait for you to get it on your own. X gonna deliver to you. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. If the non-stop pop problems stay-